Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix AMD Radeon graphic card driver error in Windows PC. So guys, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open device manager, right click on start menu icon, click on device manager and find out display adapter. Just click on the arrow to extend this option and click and select the AMD Radeon graphic and right click on update driver, click on search automatically for drivers and you can see here graphic card driver update successfully. Close the setting and again right click and click update driver and select the second option, browse my computer for drivers, and click on let me pick from a list and select the AMD graphic driver and click on next. After complete the graphic card driver, close the setting and open Windows 11 setting, click on system option and scroll down, click on troubleshoot option and click on other troubleshooter, and now you can see here Windows update option is showing. Just click on run option, checking for pending restart. Please wait, the process is completed. After process is completed, close the setting. Again open Windows 11 setting, bottom of the left side Windows update, click on it, check for update, make sure your PC is up to date. So guys, this is way to easily fix AMD graphic card driver error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.